Good afternoon. Welcome to Waggish Travels. We're not breaking any travel bans. We're not doing anything we should do, shouldn't do, I should say. So just see, so we need to get that out there before we get told off. Anyway, we're probably how many days into we are into the lockdown now? Nearly 2 weeks into the lockdown. And we're taking our daily exercise. We live on Dartmoor, so daily exercise is lovely because it means that we don't bump into anyone. We can stay a lovely distance apart, and we can have a good walk round. So come and have a little walk round. Come and see the route we take, and have a look at the views. So for those of you wondering what it is I've got strapped to my chest, it's actually one of the surveillance cameras I used to use when I was doing close protection, which I don't do anymore. But that will give you a view of what we see throughout the walk and our jabbering and chatting on. So anyway, come along and join us. probably got this on the camera, but sheep. And that is Lydford Castle, which is a Saxon town. And we discovered that on our last walk, didn't we?
Alfred.
So. It's just unbelievable that it is as quiet as it is.
Well, this is probably very similar to King Alfred's time. Noise level wise, few sheep.
Absolutely nothing. People walking their dogs. People doing their thing. But keeping social distancing, so it does, it makes it lovely. The rain come in, like you said. So we need to cross over there. So, this is the big hill. This is the big hill. So we did this walk that we're doing now. We did it 4 or 5 days ago, and I got lost. Had to download. Well, I didn't have to download. I had to resubscribe to my Ordnance Survey app, so I could actually work out where we were and what we were doing. We actually do pass some very nice properties and the views. The views are gorgeous. My intention is that when I actually edit this video, I might actually do some editing, is to keep the footage from the camera that I'm wearing playing, so you can actually see the whole route. So it'll probably be a very long, boring video.
Selling it well.
Yeah, I'm selling it well. A very long, boring video of us walking along, but I'll just show you that, you know, people are out there, people are doing as they're told, they are doing their social distancing, they are taking their daily exercise, and when you do see each other, you keep a sensible distance apart. It really isn't rocket science. Yeah, so you live in the middle of nowhere.
Well, I do, but it's not sweet, is it?
Yeah, well, I mean, Plymouth is mad, isn't it? I mean, it was just, some days it just looks like it's a normal day and no one's doing as they're told. Mind you, having said that, I came over to Tamar Bridge yesterday while I was at work. Normally we have to have sort of permissions to do certain things on the Tamar Bridge, but I managed to come across it with the road perfectly clear, no waiting. The Tamar Bridge at the current time, ironically, is free. I just feel so sorry for the tourism industry. Like many of us, I should have been away, we should have been away over the Easter, but that's been cancelled, as has my leave, so that we can all pull together and do our bit. I'm actually enjoying a day off. A full day off without having to worry what time I've got to be in work. As much as I enjoy my job, at the moment it is very, very stressful. Oh, look, there's a footpath. Wow, hang on a minute, I'll just turn the camera around so you can see. So look, there's actually a footpath. I'm assuming that's all part of the Lydford Gorge National Trust. because the entrance to it is just over there. It's probably getting two views of the same thing at the moment. So this is the gorge itself. Ah, looks like someone has... no, they haven't. I was about to accuse people of being vandalising things when they obviously haven't, so there you go. Right. Change hands. Oh look, there comes a bus. 118. Don't need telephone numbers. So there's the entrance to the gorge. Oh, this is the Devil's Cauldron entrance. I've never been in this one. Only been in the waterfall entrance, which is a mile up the road and keep going. It's a gorgeous day though. We've had an eventful morning, haven't we?
Busy.
Do you want to tell everyone what we've been doing?
We're very interested in our domestic setup.
We've been clearing the kitchen, done reorganising.
Not my kitchen.
My kitchen.
Your kitchen.
Yes. Which is now organised.
Oh yes, it was. A bit of chaos theory particularly.
Lisa does organised.
I do, I'm afraid. OCD almost. But at least you can see now what you have and what you don't have. And so I have lots.
Oh, this is a hill. I just... Oh, when you're in the car, you don't realise this. It's a hill.
I don't actually know it was a hill.
Oh, the younger generation are going to look down this. I didn't realise it was a hill. Anyway, keep enjoying the view, and I'll be back on this camera if anything interesting happens. Which I doubt it will, because we're just down there. There you go. Thank you. Right, so we're just coming up to a little split in the bridle path. So, shall we do what we did last time? Because we know where it brings us out? Excellent. I'm going to go around this way because it's slippery stones. So, not 100% sure where that goes to down there. That will possibly be for a walk tomorrow. What should we do? Should we do that tomorrow? If the weather lets us? Go straight down. Anyway, enjoy this. We've just come down to where the footpath joins another footpath there, which just behind us looks like it goes to Willsworthy Camp. I believe it's Willsworthy Cross, which if you climb up, is one of my crewmates did tell me what it was about. I'll have to ask her again, but so we're just at a little river, just debating what the name of this river is. Great sun description, isn't it? Yeah, so it looks like it's where the water flows out from down there. It's alright, we're just debating what that is down there, that concrete grate. Because over here is, I don't know if it's connected, but some sort of winch. What that would be for? Probably can't see it, can point the camera. So yeah, a winch. I know you're already getting this on one camera, but Well, out of breath, but I think that's about a 2.5 mile walk. We're nearly back home, so just trying to keep things posted. We bumped into two people, both are neighbours, so there you go. Anyway, thanks for watching. More interesting content as soon as we're allowed to go and do it. Keep safe, everyone. Do as you're told. Go out for your daily exercise. Don't do anything you shouldn't do.